guys, dito na naman tayo sa ating ukulele tutorial. Ang kakantahin ko ngayon is Don't Touch My Birdie by parokya ni Edgar Chito Miranda. Simulan natin. Ito guys is A. Ipitin ito. First fret, third string, second fret, fourth string, A na apple. Ang E na elephant, dito ipitin nyo to, and third fret, ipitin nyo to, and fourth fret, ipitin nyo tong tatlo na to, 4, 3, 2, yan. Tapos yung isa sa second fret, first string, yan. Tapos, ang E sharp minor, first fret, third string, second fret, fourth string, and second string. Yan. And then, D, likewise, lagi kong tinuturo yung dito. Ipitin ito, second fret, fourth, third, second string. And then, C minor, here, ipitin nyo to, and fourth fret, ipitin nyo to, 3 to 1 string, and then 6th fret, 4th string, yan. And then B minor, ipitin nito, 2nd fret, 3 to 1 string, tapos 4th fret, ipitin nyo itong 4th string, yan. Okay, let's go, umpisahan na natin. Likewise, yung chords nito nasa huli ng video nilalagay ko. Please like and subscribe my channel and ring the bell para ma-follow niyo yung mga in-upload kong mga videos. Thank you. Sana natin intro tayo.
Nabato, pinaglalaruan.
follow, please like and subscribe my channel and follow me. Please ring the bell and para ma-follow niyo yung mga ina-upload kong video. Thank you guys.